spinning up the steel connector. Yeah, he does the auto sift. If you like the auto sift, I don't like that he auto sifts. As soon as I apply that pressure, you see how he's putting himself into a sift before he's going behind that boundary line. You want to make sure he's backing all the way up behind that left leg and instead of just sitting. That's because he's not really yielding to that leash pressure in the way that I would like him to. Thank you. And so to prevent him from thinking we're doing an auto sit exercise, I'm just going to speed that pace up. Good. Making the left leg boundary line here. So like right there. So you see the left leg a little bit there. You might have seen that. I just use my left leg to scoot him back a touch. Good. Good. Keeping the excitement level low with this guy. Direction of whatever levels he finds motivating enough to stop his desire. Stop his desire from looking towards that toy. Good. Still really paying attention to that boundary, that heel position. Again, like so many trainers want that dog right in front of you, kind of looking up at you, staring up at your hand or your tree coach, and that's not what we want with our heel. I want the dog engaged, but not engaged with you because I'm awkward. I want the dog engaged because they know that I'm leading them and that they need to follow my direction. Good. I see so many people walking with their dogs, their hands are like in their tree coach, you know, like this the whole time they're walking, and the dog is beside them, just, you know, staring at that hand in the pocket or staring at that boot, and they're only working for them, and they're only listening because of the knowledge that they're going to get something out of it, right? There's going to be a reward in return for them. And it's not exactly the conversation we want to have with our dogs in every situation. It's not always going to be a reward in return. Sometimes you just need to let those things go and not expect something in return. Good. Much more respectful of that dead heel position now. Watching that left leg heel. Good. Perfect. Sit. Good. Down. Good. Step. Oh, who's up, boy? Nice work, buddy. Yeah, great. Jeez, good break. Oh my god.
Nope, down.
Right there, right? That's what we're looking to crest.
Nope, down.
Good. Good boy.
Break.
Nice work.
Nice work.